Morning.
Hi. Henny Kailasha. Henny bought a run route for Wynnum.
I'd like to start by acknowledging the owners, traditional owners of the land where we're meeting, and pay my respects to the elders past and present. This is the 56th event in Australia, and on behalf of the people of Australia, I'd like to thank Kurt and Victoria, who are the event directors.
Obviously, without them, it's not possible. Medibank, Suncorp, and TomTom. The Brisbane City Council and obviously the State Government, Joan and Peter. So thank you very much, we do appreciate that very much.
Open eye, feel the waves cut through me. Hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight. Chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. Dripping lights paint the skies, all because of you. Dripping lights paint the skies, only you.
Tell you what I saw when you break it off.
You can't fall asleep when you're counting stars. Get it together. Your mind can't sleep when you let it starve. And now you wanna see me fall. From a golden mile, I can see you wipe the call. Think about it, ring won't tell you what I saw. When you break it up, you'll see who had it all.
Thank you, Victoria, for your hard work.
Thank you. Thank you for coming.
Everything. So you've got the grass, you've got the track, you've got the beach, you've got the concrete, so, and you've got a hill, so it all adds up to make a great park run. And the views as well. The views are wonderful. You've got a view of the largest marina in the east coast of Australia, and you've got good views over to Australia and Green Island and St. Helena Island, so it's good stuff. So all tourists out there, come and visit us at Lota, have some fun.